This review is for a stainless steel wet dry vac from Sears. It's the 8 gallon 4p horsepower. And whenever you get it, I just got it, I unwrapped it. It came with a bunch of small things to put together, some wheels and some little pins and some washers and some hangers and some wheels for the back. And basically, whenever you read it or review it at a manufacturer's website, it's misleading. You know, people complain about noise or it couldn't pick up this or that. Who knows what? I just got through picking up dirt, debris, and dust off of these steps. They've been here for about a year and never have been cleaned. So swept it up with no problem with the Sears vacuum cleaner here. And that's the filter right there. It comes with the filter. And it got up all that nasty grit and dust. And it's never a good idea to do a lot of dust with a vacuum cleaner, because dust can explode. If you don't believe me, just Google like dust explosion. It's something you got to be careful of, and you don't want to do a lot of cleaning dust from sheetrock or things like that, because it can make a mess that you're not ready for. So anyway, a little bit of dusting is okay in terms of a vacuum cleaner. And the noise, let me go and fasten it back up here. I apologize for not having a tripod, but you know, when you watch these videos, you get honest, everyday, real life Joe. So let's hit the thing here. Let's see a little. Oh, sucking power here. We're gonna go ahead and just suck up some of this. Nothing to it. I got it mainly to pick up these styrofoam pellets that always seem to drop in this room. So it's gonna be good for that. Comes with a few attachments, as I mentioned. If you get it on sale, about 90 bucks or less at Sears, and has a 1 year warranty on it. And it's 8 gallons, so a little bit bigger than a 5 gallon bucket. And this so-called stainless steel is very thin, but it's going to do the job. And that's where I'll put the wheel when I have more time, and a couple wheels up front. And then you have a little water plug right here, so if you're going to suck up some water, you're ready for that. And I guess that's the blower output right there. And let me make sure that's the blower. Living in a house or anywhere, you should always have a wet dry vacuum cleaner in case of a mess. This is something that you could use. And show you how intuitive everything is. This is the first time I'm doing any of this. Okay, so there's all the little junk that I sucked up. You would do that if you were to if you were gonna have water or liquid that you sucked up. So anyway, I hope you enjoy watching this video. If you like it, give me 2 thumbs up or a thumbs up, whatever it is. 120 volts, 60 hertz, 9.5 amps. This replaces a shop vac that was stolen from me during a construction process. So I gained nothing by buying it, maybe a little bit smaller footprint. But, oh, moral of the story. Okay, today's tip. If you have one of these, and I'm going to do this, I'm going to get a big black marker and write my name on there in about 2 or 3 places. Nobody ever comes over to my house to steal, but like I said, I had a shop vac that was stolen during construction, and that was basically why I had to buy this one.